It's a new life for me.
Gentlemen, tonight marks a special occasion as we honor another outstanding player to be inducted into the Buffalo Sabres Hall of Fame. The Buffalo Sabres Hall of Fame began in 1980 with the induction of Frank Christie, Roger Crozier, and George Punch Imlach. Including this inaugural class, 41 members have been inducted. In 1994, I was honored to be the 12th member to join the Buffalo Sabres Hall of Fame. Tonight, we honor the newest member of the Sabres Hall of Fame. Few players have achieved what he's accomplished in his storied career. He holds Sabres franchise records for goals against average, save percentages, and shutouts. He remains one of the most prolific goaltenders in NHL history. And that's not all, Sabre fans. He's a six-time NHL All-Star, a six-time Vezina Trophy winner, a two-time Hart Memorial Trophy winner as league MVP. No player in history has been more synonymous with the word dominate than tonight's honoree. And the 42nd member of the Sabres Hall of Fame is Dominik Hasek. Let's take a look.
in the form of Dominik Hasek, overall just 25 games of experience in the National Hockey League.
Hasek came to us from Chicago, and here's a kid kind of flopping around the net, dropping his stick, grabbing pucks with both hands, and you're like, man, is this guy an NHL goalie, or what's going on?
Drops the line, drops it, in for a win, going out of goal!
What a save! Gave our team stability. Every night we knew he was going to be in there. He was just unbelievable.
Do you believe?
Call a copy, people never saw a goaltender going to these type of contortions to make saves.
The first guy to really not take that, you know, that style, stand-up style, butterfly style. You never knew what he was going to do.
Stuff he just invented on his own.
Pads for legs, $1,500. Mask for face, $150. Having a slinky for a spine, priceless.
In Buffalo, he's long been recognized as the best in the world. Now the world knows it too.
Seen a better goaltender than Dominik Hasek.
And I would like to also say to Dom that
I appreciate the fact that he had an easy name to pronounce, because good Lord knows I sure said it enough times over and over and over again.
Sabres Hall of Fame is a tremendous honor, and I am truly grateful to be standing here today. It is humbling to be included in the same group as Gilles Perrault and the French Connection, Danny Gare, Dale Havrchuk, Pat LaFontaine, Eric Jenneret, and so many more. today if it wasn't for so many who helped me throughout my career. First, my teammates. I played with many, many great players during my nine seasons in Buffalo, and it's because of them that I am up here today. I always remember our time together and the things we were able to accomplish. I came here in 1992 because the Knox family believed in me and wanted me in Buffalo. So thanks to the Knox family, John Mackler, the Regas family, Larry Quinn and others who continue to support me throughout my time with this team. Also thanks to Terry and Kim Pigula for giving me this great honor and inviting me back here tonight. It is a great feeling to be a part of such a special Sabres family. Of course, I need to thank the great fans of Buffalo. This city really does have the best fans in hockey, and you all will never leave me. I can still remember coming here home from the Olympics in 1998 and being greeted by so many of you. I will never forget that and the memories of playing for such a passionate fan base here in Buffalo. In 2001, I wanted to make sure a part of me stayed here forever. So I started Hasek Heroes, an organization that would help give everyone a chance to experience hockey. Because of the good people of Buffalo, it's still going strong 14 years later. So I thank you all of you for supporting this great cause. Hockey has been such an important part of my life, and tonight is very special for me. I have nothing but great memories from my time in Buffalo, and I will always be proud to be a part of the Buffalo Sabres.
Once again, congratulations to the 42nd member of the Buffalo